Alligator, alligator. Alligator, alligator. Alligator.
Hi. Are you ready for some cool learning? We made this program so you can practice, play some games, and have all kinds of fun. Are you ready to do time, money, and fractions?
Just watch and listen carefully. This is how you play. When you enter each page, the instructions are read to you. Type in the correct fraction for each shaded object. If you want to hear the instructions again, touch the sentence. When you have answered all the questions, touch the horse. Almost. If your answer is correct, you'll get a star. If your answer is wrong, you'll get a red check mark. See how the horseshoe at the bottom of the screen turned red? This tells you that some of the answers are wrong and need to be corrected. You can go back to correct your answer anytime by touching a red horseshoe. If all the questions had been answered correctly, the horseshoe would have turned green. Great job! Anytime you need help,
touch the question mark.
A clock has two hands. The short hand shows the hours. When the long hand points to 12, we say o'clock. The time is 2 o'clock. Use the button under the question mark to learn more about time, money, or fractions.
If you see an envelope icon on your screen, it means you can share a worksheet with someone by email.
For more fun, when you answer enough problems, you get to play a game. It's like recess. If you want to leave the game, touch the horse. When you've completed all the exercises, but you have some incorrect answers, the program will automatically take you back to correct your work. Great job! After you've successfully answered all the problems, you can
share your certificate.
You can even play a game for as long as you like. To start time, money, and fractions again,
touch the blue return arrow.
If you want to exit the game,
touch the horse.
Next time you play, you can start where you left off. Thanks for playing. See you later.